In this video, I'll show you how you can create AI-generated images and realistic voiceovers directly in your web browser. Let's jump right in. First, you'll need to go to flixier.com and click on Start Editing. Don't worry if you don't have an account. You'll be taken straight to the editor and presented with a number of import options. Let's start by generating a voiceover. First, head over to the library and select Text-to-Speech. There, you'll find a number of different voice options. For the most natural results, go for a human-like voice. Type your script into the text box and remember to use proper punctuation and pause markers like commas and periods if you want your speech to flow naturally. You can listen to the voice by clicking the preview button, and once you're happy, you're free to import a voiceover into your project's library and place it onto the timeline. Next, let's create some AI-generated images. Open the AI Tools menu on the left side and select AI Image Generator. You'll need to input a detailed prompt to describe the image you have in mind. Be as detailed as possible in your description if you want to get the best results. If your video is about travel, you might type in something like a sunny beach with palm trees and turquoise waters. Pick the style and aspect ratio you want, then hit Generate Image to see the AI work its magic. You can generate several images and pick the one that fits your project's vibe the best. Once you have your image and voiceover ready, it's time to bring them together on the timeline. Flixier's intuitive drag-and-drop interface makes it easy to sync your voiceover and images. Just drag and drop them into place. Trim, cut, or extend the clips as much as you need to match the voiceover perfectly. Don't forget to add transitions between your images for a smooth flow and use effects to amplify your message. After you fine-tune your video, hit Export to render the final clip. Choose video as the format and your video will be processed and downloaded to your computer as an MP4. You can also let Flixier publish it straight to the social media platforms of your choosing. And that's how you can use Flixier's new AI features to create professional-looking videos. Thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial helped you. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks on how to edit videos with Flixier. Until next time, happy editing!